A clean-up's about to start in Brisbane's Fortitude Valley. It's being led by nightclub owners who either stop the trouble themselves or watch the government do it for them.
It's the last chance saloon for the valley. Starting tomorrow night, it's clean-up or shut up early.
Our statistics tell us that it's one person in 1,000. We don't see why one person in 1,000 should be ruining the fun for everybody.
Lou Bickle owns Cloudland. He's one of the backers of the new two-year plan featuring more senior police on the beat, a chill-out zone where drinkers can sober up, and more buses to get people home.
And the improved coordination, increased buses will certainly allow for the removal of patrons at the end of the evening.
It's hoped by improving infrastructure like signs, even public toilets, scenes like these will be avoided and troublemakers will be banned.
They'll be told that they'll be dealt with by the court severely if they're found back in the area in the designated time.
Licensees know they're on notice.
In the end, what valley venues fear most is earlier lockouts and closing times. They hope this initiative proves that cooperation, not regulation, is the answer.
Either this works or bars could be forced to close earlier.
It's not just the licensees that are going to solve this problem. It's going to be everybody.
Jonathan Lee, 10 News.